Hi, I'm demonstrating a Selma Mark VI soprano saxophone. This one is a 247,000. It's an original lacquer. This one is without the engraving. It has pretty much all of the original lacquer intact. This is a horn that was barely ever played. And it still has the original pads in it. And it seals very well on the original pads. We went through it, so it's in very good playing condition. And I'm demonstrating it with an older Selma G with Rigotti 3 medium reeds. This is what it sounds like.